All right, so what we have here is the new Cyborg Rat 7 gaming mouse from, surprisingly, Mad Catz. They're usually known for their gaming peripherals and controllers and some other really crappy products. But they've been stepping up their game lately with some of the new Rock Band instruments, and now this very strange gaming mouse, which is actually surprisingly very awesome at the same time. So let's just go over some of the features of this this new mouse here. So we got your basic forward and backward buttons. We have a precision mode button right here, and basically when you press it and hold it down, it slows down the mouse cursor so that you can do whatever sniping. We have two buttons on the top here, and what that does is adjust the speed of the cursor. We have an indicator here. There's actually five different colors. That's different settings based on what hotkeys you've set to some of these buttons here. So we got a scroll wheel on the side here, basic scroll wheel here, and a nice good metal bottom. Now, the reason why I wanted a mouse like this is the way that I can customize the feel of it in my hands. So there's a tool that we can unscrew in the back here. And let's say that this is too close to my thumb, and I want to be able to maybe my thumb reaches somewhere out here, and this button is not quite exactly where it needs to be. Just put the tool right here on the bottom. We can actually move this out. Just a little bit farther out. So that way, when my thumb reaches the mouse, this actually is a little bit longer. I can make it shorter or longer. Now, there's also another tool in here. So if I unscrew this just a little bit, I can actually extend this out and adjust if this is a better feel for my thumb, whether it needs to be way out here or if it needs to be a little bit inside. So let's just leave this out for right now, and let's actually tighten that up. Let's make sure this is tight too. So now that I have this part finished, let's say this grip is just a little too short. Well, let's take this, and we can actually take this entire piece off. Now there's cuts in here where I can each niche will be able to extend the length of the mouse. Let's say it's right here. No, it's too much on my palm, so we can make it a little bit shorter. Yeah, that actually feels about right. Now, one of the major things is that I can take this part off, and we actually have extra pieces in this tin box here that actually come with the mouse. So on every gaming mouse that I've experienced so far, is I have a thing that some gamers would call pinky drag. Now what that is that since I'm holding the mouse and I'm on a surface, now no matter what surface I'm holding it on, my pinkies will always come off on the sides here, and they will always drag on the surface. All right. So, in order to solve that, they have provided a nice little tool, or I should say extension, in this box here. All right. Now what we have is, let's take this piece out of here, and it's going to be this piece here. All right. So now that my pinkies will be able to rest on this device. So let's see what that looks like if we put it on. Let's take this tool. Oh. Now at this point, of course, the mouse is probably gonna look freaking ugly, but it feels great. And now I don't have that drag along the surface. So that's a major sell point for me. All right, so now let's get on to actually this part here. Let's say that the mouse is a little too light and I actually want a heavier mouse. We actually take this bottom part off, and in here is going to be some weights, actually. So we can actually add weights to the mouse to make it just a little bit heavier. So let's do that. Let's just add them all. And of course, there's extra grips here too. There's an extra one of the smooth, and then I actually have some rough ones here too. There's also another one for the pinky as well. That's a little bit rough in here. So I won't be going over the software. It's pretty much standard software that you've probably seen over and over again from other, especially the Razer products. The mouse feels great. You can customize it to the size of your hand. And it's my new favorite baby.